The Traveler's Hymn. It was written out in San Isabel National Forest in Colorado after being out west for about 5 or 6 months, feeling kind of homesick and stuff. So the whole thing is about, you know, where you are is wherever home is.
Up this morning to a pale blue sky, camped out in a starry night. I'ma try to get back home, wherever that may be. It's all just take around and around. No, all same streets, all different town. Oh my darling, it occurs to me. To a place where there ain't no crowds. All the city lights are far too loud. Let's slip away where we can hear our song. Let's walk along the mountain stream to a place where thoughts and hearts are free. And we couldn't feel blue even if we tried. And the floods of joy will wash away all the petty. Search inside yourself, all the answers will come. And the fire will light your way, the journey is done. Oh, the sunshine, daydreams, and fields of green. Learn to let go of what might have been. Oh, the road that you're on is exactly where you need to be. Yeah, you gotta love where you are. Shake down to all the pretty hippie girls. Don't wear no shoes and walk with feet eternally. You know that we'll walk with each other eternally.